Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you that Funa Tonaki biography and lifestyle. Full name Funa Tonaki. Born on 1 August 1995, age 25 years. Height 1.48 meter. Born silver medal women's 48 kg judo. Funa Tonaki is a Japanese judoka. In 2015, she won the gold medal at the World Junior Championships in Abu Dhabi. She won the gold medal at the 2017 World Judo Championships in Budapest by defeating top seed Gelbert Rakin or Gon Sertsek in the semi-final and former world champion Hong Batin Yuren Sertsek in the final. In 2021, she won the silver medal in her event at both the 2021 Judo World Masters held in Doha, Qatar and the Summer Olympics held in Tokyo, Japan. Tonaki reached the final in her Olympic debut but could not clear the final hurdle to gold, settling for silver after falling against world number 1 Distya Kranisiki of Kosovo in the women's judo under 48 kg final at Nippon Budokan on Saturday. Tonaki had got her day off to a winning start by beating Hungary's Eva Cernoviski via Ippon in her first match and followed up with a win over the reigning Olympic champion Paula Barreto of Argentina. Tonaki had a fight on her hand in the semi-finals against Ukrainian Daria Bilodid, who defeated her in the World Championship final in 2018 and 2019. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.